Those who drive on I-81 around Bristol at night should be aware of a traffic alert. The southbound lanes between exits 3 and 1 will be temporarily closed starting at 11 p.m. on I-81. Tomorrow night, this is to remove some of the southbound signs and structures in that stretch of road. Traffic will be detoured at exit 3. The right lane will reopen to traffic once the structure is moved to the center and left lanes.